EJB container has two interfaces. The EJB technology. In the EJB technology, we are going to deploy, if we are doing a program that is going to be deployed in EJB server. EJB server has a container. That container will have two interfaces, home and remote. Of course, we are having the beam. This is a core of EJB technology. And we are having the database. So EJB technology mainly has these things. Let us discuss about how the client communicates the beam. Normally, our client server program